you're driving too fast. What are you driving so fast for?
Hmm?
Well, you're up to 35. You know I don't like to go over 30, and you were up to 35. Walter, you're always doing something else and having your mind on something else.
I'm sorry, Mother.
Besides, you haven't been listening to a single word I said.
Yes, I have, Mother.
What did I say?
Well, you said I was up to 35, and you didn't like me to go over 30.
Not that. I said we're going to have it in a church.
Have what, Mother?
The wedding.
Oh.
See, you weren't listening. Red light, Walter. Oh, that reminds me. Bring me home some soap chips. I like the Seadrift brand. They don't make you sneeze. Go ahead, Walter. Now, don't forget the name. Seadrift. Seadrift.
Seadrift. Seadrift. Somewhere off the South China coast in the worst typhoon in 40 years, the little schooner India Queen plowed through an ocean gone mad. Straining pumps went to pocket, to pocket, to pocket, to pocket. Up on deck, Captain Walter Mitty stood at the helm, fighting courageously to keep his tortured vessel from being smashed to bits.
What are you doing here? Get below!
Can I do something to help? You haven't had your clothes off in 3 days.
Well, somebody's got to get the India Queen through. There's a $500,000 of rare spices aboard this ship. I promised your father I'd get it through.
Captain Mitty, you're hurt.
It's nothing, just a broken arm. Sorry.
Now, did you write down all the things I told you to write down?
Oh, I'll remember them, Mother.
Oh, no, you won't. You just make a note of it in your little black book. Number 2 thread. Snapdragon key.
Wait a minute, Mother.
Sock stretcher. Can of Gleamo floor wax.
Gleamo what?
Gleamo floor wax. Fly spray. What's that SS?
Sock stretcher.
Well, write it out.
All right.
And cheese grater. Oh, and don't forget to return the sprinkling can. I tried it out this morning. The holes are too small.
Over.
You tell them I have something better to do than stand around all day waiting for the water to come out. Bye, darling. Careful, please. Don't forget the cake.
The what?
The cake.